and Flyer off the line. The blue car leads, number 5, number 63. The white Midget from third on the grid is Stephen Watkins. He's going to go to the next place. Coming out of Oulton, it's the Barrett Jendy. I think he'll get back going again as he's selected first gear.
Right, well, Paul Sibley has already got an amazing lead. Often Paul Sibley treats the first lap or two of these races as a bit of a treat machinery easily from time to throw, but he hasn't today.